Welcome to the IPPS-A Commanders Course video series. In this video, we are going to talk about how you can personalize your homepage so that you can see what you want to see when you want to see it. On the Manager Self-Service page, you can arrange or personalize these tiles based on your own preferences by adding or removing tiles. Let's navigate to the Personalize homepage screen. Click on the Action List icon, then click Personalize Homepage. Now click Add Tile. When the Add Tile menu appears, locate a tile you would like to add to the homepage. Click on it to add it to your homepage. If a tile is deleted, it is automatically sent to a tile repository. These deleted tiles can be retrieved in the future if needed by simply re-adding them. You can rearrange the tiles on each homepage by just dragging and dropping the tiles into the desired location. Movement of tiles from homepage to homepage is done by simply dragging and dropping the tile to a new location. For example, from self-service to manager self-service or in any order you choose. Once you are satisfied with the arrangement of your homepage, select the refresh icon located on the bottom right corner of the screen. Next, let's look at how to create a favorite. You have the ability to add a favorite transaction using the nav bar to navigate to transactions. Let's review these steps. Once you open the nav bar, a set of icons will display. Select the navigator icon, which brings up another set of menu items. These menu items depict the application modules in IPPS-A. These modules are CRM, Customer Relationship Management or Help Center, ELM, Enterprise Learning Management, which is IPPS-A's training module, and HCM, Human Capital Management, which contains the majority of the transactions to maintain a soldier's history. In this example, we will set the favorite to Manage Delegation. Select HCM and a new menu will display. From this menu, select Self-Service and another set of menu items will display. Scroll down and select Manage Delegation. Once the Manage Delegation page opens, select the Action List icon, the three vertical dots. Notice how the menu options are different than what was demonstrated earlier. The new menu options show saving to the following: Add to Homepage, Add to Navbar, Add to Favorites. In this example, once Add to Favorites has been selected, the system will display the Add to Favorites box, prompting you to give the favorite a description. Type in a short description and click OK. The system will then notify you that the favorite has been updated. Click the OK button. A shortcut has been added to the My Favorites list located in the navbar. This concludes our video on personalizing your homepage. The next video will cover workflow in IPPS-A. IPPS-A will soon be the new standard in all HR actions, and you need to fully understand its capabilities. Stay with us through the series for step-by-step instructions on specific tasks within IPPS-A. IPPS-A is here, one soldier, one record, one army.